giant pig got away. We were gonna cook that up for the party after the derby. I don't like looking weak in front of the visiting highwaymen chapters.
I appreciate the help.
Thank you. I love seeing a good dog.
Prosperity would be rubble right now.
Oh,
live another day.
Somebody help!
Please get this stone away from me!
You ready for more? Got no choice. This is what happens when you fuck with us. We warned you too. We fucking warned you. You live and you learn. That's what Pops always said. You and Rush gotta learn.
I'm not gonna survive this! Oh no!
with your memory like these days. I'm gonna need it for the next one.
Get out of here! Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Come on. You've been so good up to this point. Look at that. See how easy you can be to get along with? I wanted you to understand that. I wanted you to see that things could have ended differently if you just listened to us and went away. Instead, you chose the stick. Here it is.
Spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
You know, before you showed up, everything was fucking great. And you came with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never gonna be. And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over and over and over.
All because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you. No future.
Idiot.
Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have a choice. Your father...
Daddy says if you're not with us, you're against us.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is. Gotta go, Mom. Dad's here.
Michelle. You two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them. He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt. Don't end up like him. Promise me you won't be like him.
You saw that though, right? How he fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope Camp. We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
He was a good man. Selfless. And you did everything you could. Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle. I'm gonna go check on Carmina. And you want to hear what I have in mind, come talk to me. We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. Didn't you meet some crazy little fucker named Irwin? If he's as close to the twins as he claims, he might be our way in.
Get behind.
You want to give a fuck you to the Highwaymen and score some good shit?
I got some news then.
We've always done what needs to be done around here. Apocalypse or no.
We're actually pulled the gun together. Look at the result. I want to know how the hell the invaders light their camp so bright. I hope Kim's
proud. Feels like Eden's giving us an edge after all.
I hear stories that there are highwaymen scattered around the country.
They've taken back the radar station. It's restocked with ethanol, but watch for alarms. It'll call an enforcer.
Now! Somebody, take this gun! Loving and affection.